and I welcome back for another video. This is going to be my review on a hair product. This is the Cantu Shea Better Leave-In Conditioning Repair Cream. The name is also long. Anyways, this is going to be my review on this product. I bought it when the last time I went in London, and I used it, so it's been, I think I have been using this leave-in for the past 2 months now, or 3 months. I think it's been 3 months. We're in January 2012. By the way, I hope it was all went all good. One, two, three. It went all good, you know, New Year's evening and all that stuff. So, Happy New Year to all of you. So, it's been 3 months now since I have been using this leave-in. After I wash my hair, it comes in a creamy form like that. Okay. Oh, it's thick, okay, the consistency is thick, but it can run, you know, it can definitely run. It smells extremely good. I love the smell of it, and it's very thick. I put a small amount in my hand to work it in, and then I part my hair in two sections, and I work the product in the first section, and then on the other section. I wash my hair once a week, and then after my hair is washed, I spritz my Alpha G Keratin and Green Tea, and then I use this one, okay? Then I seal with an oil, any oil of my choice, and then I air dry, or air dry with my hair hanging down, or air dry in a bun, or in a ponytail, stuff like that. But I only air dry. When my hair gets dry, it is soft and easy to detangle and moisturized. Now this thing claims it stops and mends hair breakage, leaves hair soft, shiny and manageable. It was formulated for severely damaged, dry or coarse hair. My hair is not severely damaged nor dry, but I am a PG, okay, and there is no rehab for me. I wanted to test this product. So, it says it stops and mends hair breakage. That one right here is true. Since I have been using it, I realized that my hair is, like the breakage has slowed down a little bit. The only thing I'm left with is shedding. I was thinking about shrinkage, because as I am Tex-Lex, my hair shrinks a lot. Anyways, so I do have quite a little, like little to no breakage, which is very good, right? Now I still have shedding, but that is just normal shedding. You know, I don't shed over 150 hair a day, so this is normal shedding to me. Now, this Cantu Shea Better Leave-In Repair Cream is an intensive, deep penetrating leave-in cream conditioning treatment that is made with pure shea butter, you know, I love that, and other natural oils to stop and mend breakage, repair split ends, and add manageability and shine with every application. This works, like, my hair is very manageable after it's dry. When I wash my hair, I detangle prior to washing my hair, then I wash, apply the leave-ins, air dry, and only after I air dry, I will detangle again. Now on the second detangling, it helps my hair to get very easy to comb through. Usually I don't wait for my hair to be 100% dry. I would comb or finger comb at 90%, 95%, something like that, air dried, and then I will detangle my hair. It contains water, shea butter, soybean oil. I'm just naming a few of them, okay? It also has hydrolyzed soy protein. Ooh. And what is this? What is this one? What is this one? Parky. Oh, sorry. That's shea butter. I'm sorry. So, it has quite a few interesting ingredients. Also has hydrolyzed collagen. The thing is, I'm not that picky when it comes to ingredients, but the more I have been growing, the more I'm trying to stay away from sulfate and parabens containing products. So if the products I buy are sulfate-free and parabens-free, I would definitely go ahead and give it a try. But I'm not that picky, you know, like, if it has mineral oil, it's okay, I use it. For example, my Indian oils, they all have mineral oil, all of them. So, this jar, big jar here, was 3.70 pounds, which is about 6 to 7 euros, something like 6 to 7 euros. I will have this for a lifetime, okay? Like, I've been using this for 3 months, and I only have been using this, okay? So I believe I'm going to have that for a lifetime, which is very good. Is there a time to conserve this product? They don't say it. You know, usually you have this little pot with the numbers of month to use it, but it doesn't have it. Directions for daily styling. Apply to towel dried hair, work a generous amount of product into hair beginning at the roots to the tips. Comb through, do not rinse, etc. I don't use that on a daily basis simply because I do not moisturize my hair on a daily basis now. I will moisturize 2 to 3 times a week. I use this as a leave-in after I wash my hair, but I also use it as a moisturizer. Like, in during the week, if I need some extra moisture, I can reach for this one and it will make my hair soft and moistured and very manageable. This is what I like with this one. It is making the hair very manageable. I believe it's because of the soybean oil, and it has panthenol, which is very good also. And the water, I believe it's for these ingredients, shea butter also. But yeah, I really like it. Like, so far, if I was to give it a note, I would give it a 5 out of 5 because I haven't been disappointing. You know, disappointed. It hasn't been breaking my hair or leaving my hair hard. It seems to be, you know, doing what it is claiming. So I will give it another 3 months and then come back and give you a full, definite, complete review. Okay. Thank you so much for watching. Now, the hair. I think I already have a video where you have the infos on the hair because I, you know, I record and then I edit and then I post the videos as I record. But if you are wondering, this is synthetic hair. It was a gift from my sister. Thank you, sis. And all the infos are in the info box. You will have the link to the old video where you have all the infos on the hair. Okay, thank you so much for watching, and I will talk to y'all very soon. Bye.